down here. Squad leader soaked in calling fighters break, break, go as we start the first of the fighter displays. MK356 has built in Castle Bromwich, suffering three wheels of landing over 60 operational sorties. She's eventually left behind in France as the squadron moved on after D-Day. However, now she's painted in a desert camouflage scheme, representing the Mark 9 Spitfire operated by number 92 squadron. Operations officer, he's one of only two full-time pilots on the squadron. And he joined the fight at the end of 2015 and has had a very varied flying career, having flown the Tornado GR1, the Harrier GR7, Hawk, Dominie, and the Mighty Tutor. You may well have seen Andy before when he was our Tutor display pilot. However, today he currently flies the Hurricane and the Spitfire and then trains our newest pilots on the Chipmunk aircraft. Fighter tapes. Moving and main support to air shows coming from the public light in the sky.